Thank you. And the sad reality, police say it's not a matter of if an active shooter situation will happen here, because it already has. In December of 2001, a former Newwood Decorative Millwork employee in Goshen came back with a gun after being fired. He shot six people, killing one. The shooter also shot and killed himself. Then in March of 2002, a man took a 12-gauge shotgun into Bertrand Products in South Bend. Five people were shot. Four died. That shooter also killed himself.